I'll take it.
I hope you got all that.
Jairo, I think it's our last scene of the ending. All right, so here we go. Thank you, Jay. That was awesome.
Thank you, Katie.
Jairo, our grand finale singer.
Wow.
Possibly. Wow. And this is a great song. Of course, I know you were guessing that Jairo was going to sing a patriotic song. You're correct in that guess. But did you know it's going to be a Johnny Horton song? Come on, tell me the truth.
Who's that?
So here we go. Let's hear it for Jairo. And yes, Battle of New Orleans. Only for the next, the jungle is on my
side. In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans. Then we caught the bloody British down in town of New Orleans. Fired our guns and the British kept it coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago.
Fire and smoke.
They came running on down the Mississippi, through the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, right down the river, and we see the beach come. It was up between 100 of them, and we're on the zone. They stepped behind the bank, pulled the wall, and stood beside the top,
and
didn't say a thing. Fired
our guns,
British kept it coming. There wasn't my opinion, it was a lot of them. If I had once more than they could get a run, on down the Mississippi, through the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed all the gator and we fought another round. He filled his head with cannonballs and powder. Behind the wind, set the powder off. The click is really good. The loop, it kept coming. There wasn't not many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it all down the Mississippi through the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah. They ran through the barrels and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where rabbits didn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch him on the down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
1, 2, 3, 4.
All right,
Brian is on the stage.
Rock and roll.